How to make vocal chops in FL Studio 20. Open the Fruity Slicer. Drag in a cappella or vocal sample. Now the Fruity Slicer automatically slices up the sample for you. Pitch it to the same key as your track. Now you can play around with different chops to create a melody. And eventually you can add effects like form and shifting, distortion and reverb, which will sound something like this. Follow for more.